This is ITV. Certainly the best.
Thank you for joining me this morning on ITV. And I did say that we'll be having someone who we could call a white wizard, an inventor. And at the same time, he is a dental surgeon, a medical doctor. But this is coming on the heels of Miss ITV Hot Legs, which is already ongoing. And the auditioning date is 21st of October. And don't forget, we have the grand finale at the 30th of this month, October. And looking at all of this, we have a sponsor of Miss ITV Hot Legs in the studio. And he is no one else but Prince Dr. Brightens Ogemoyi, a medical doctor, a surgeon, and a dental surgeon. Looking at what we have here, at the same time, you are a medical practitioner and also an inventor looking at electrical engineering. And now, you're coming on the heels of Miss ITV Hot Legs. What are you bringing to bear?
Well, first of all, I want to thank ITV for encouraging our company to be part of this ITV
Miss ITV Hot Legs.
Hot Leg beauty pageant. All kudos goes to ITV for encouraging us to be part of such a wonderful beauty pageantry program. And indeed, we are grateful to be part of this.
Okay. We see you as a dental surgeon and at the same time an inventor. Now, what are you bringing to bear in terms of the electrical engineering? Because I know you have a lot to say in respect of your product.
Yes, well, by the grace of God, in our company, Brightens Electronics Company International Limited, we have been able to... So many electronics.
We apologize for that technical hitch. And looking at what we have here, I must say that Prince Dr. Brightens Ogemoyi has a lot to say. Now, what are you bringing to bear in terms of Miss ITV Hot Legs Beauty Pageant program?
Well, I'll be introducing Brightens Invactors, an inverter that was made locally here in Nigeria. If you take a look at the screen, you will see the inverter in front of the screen. This inverter you are looking at now is made in Nigeria. You can even take a close look at it. You will see the Nigerian flag on the inverter. You know, I told the world, I said, we have brains in Nigeria and in Africa. But just that we are fortunate the government of this day don't encourage us to strive in terms of policies that are not encouraging.
Okay, but you say you invented this.
Yes.
And it's a made in Nigeria product.
Yes.
What makes it different from that of the foreign product?
Okay, for example, foreign inverters, for example, there are different types of foreign inverters. There are Blue Gates, there is Luminous, there is Sucam and Waterview. You see, this Brightens Invactor is the first complete digital LED displaying pure sine wave inverters. It's an inverter that communicates with you as a customer. The foreign inverters we find in Nigeria, they don't communicate with you. They are all blind. All foreign inverters you will go through, they are blind inverters. They are blind in the sense that they don't communicate with you.
Okay.
But when you take a look at this Brightens pure sine wave inverter on the screen now, you will realize that it has a screen, and on that screen, it communicates with you in the sense that this is the first ever inverter that tells you when it is charging, when it is supplying, it tells you when the battery is full, it tells you when your voltage for the incoming current to charge, it tells you what it is supplying you, it tells you when it's expected for the battery to be completely drained, so that you arrange your mind in terms of you start using the most important electronics in your house.
Yes.
The inverter on its own is the first ever inverter that has a thunderstorm resistant facility. If you take a look at it, you will see the circuit breakers. It has a circuit breaker for both the mains and both the supply. The inverter has thunderstorm resistant facility. And the way you look at this inverter, we have higher KVAs. The higher KVA of this inverter will do what a foreign inverter cannot do. For example, this is a 12-volt, 800-VA inverter. You can see it's working with one battery. If it's a foreign inverter of 800-VA, it will be 24 volts. You have to use it with two batteries. And that makes it more expensive for the customer to run in the long run. So if you come to Brightness Electronics Company, our inverters, for example, we have lower volts of inverter but higher output, in the sense that, for example, our 800-VA is 12 volts. That means if you connect it to just one battery, it will power your electronics. Our 3 kVA, for example, is 24 volts. That means if you connect it to just two batteries, it powers your electronics. But a foreign inverter that is a 3 kVA is 48 volts. That means you need a minimum of 4 batteries for you to switch on that inverter.
Which makes it expensive.
Which makes it more expensive, because if you want to increase your power duration, because the kVA, the higher the kVA of an inverter, the more electronics it can power. But the more number of batteries you have, the more power duration you can have before the batteries are drained. But now in Brightness Electronics Company, the minimum voltage required to switch on an inverter is the volt of that inverter. So if the inverter is 24 volts, it means it can work with a minimum of 2 batteries. If the inverter is 48 volts, it means you need a minimum of 4 batteries before you can switch it on. And if you want to increase your battery bank or your power duration, you will now be increasing it by 4-4, buying 4-4 batteries. And it's expensive for Nigerians when you do it that way. And that's what the foreigners have been able to do. They make the inverter higher voltage. They sap money from us. And that was the reason why Brightness Electronics Company decided to manufacture an inverter that has lower volts, so that it is more advantageous when you compare it to the foreign inverter. Then again, one reason you see people who use foreign inverter lament over inverters is that these foreign inverters, they come with programming technology. Programming technology was a technology introduced by, I don't want to mention a particular country, the Asian continent. The Asian countries introduced programming technology into their product, and some of these countries were, at the time, they were so poor. In order for them to make money in their economy, they decided to manufacture products. Those products are introduced programming technology inside. When they introduce programming technology into their product, you buy their product, they give you warranty. Then, shortly after your warranty period, the product is bad. Even if it is inverter or fridge or whatever, anything you can think of, you ask yourself as a Nigerian who is using foreign electronics in your house, at the end of your warranty, is your product always developing faults? That is the truth. It develops faults because it's using programming technology from the company where it was manufactured, programmed when it's expected for that product to go bad. So by the time the product is bad, you take it back to all these Asian countries, for example, let's say China, you take it back to them to repair. They will tell you that you have enjoyed the warranty and they are not going to repair it. You have to buy a new one. And when you are buying a new one, they recycle money in their economy. And that was how some of these foreign companies, big foreign countries, became rich.
Okay, but let's look at how to reach you. Because you may mention of what you have as built up. But look at the venue, how to reach you. And apart from that, I want you to speak on the advantage your product has in respect of not being shocked by it.
You see, let me tell you something. Anything I say, people, you know, scientists all over the world, they will be astonished at the time. What is this man saying? This man, is he a wizard? How is he doing? You see, in the laws of physics, the truth is that to every rule and to every law in physics, there is an exception. And that exception is what I have done. If you touch the naked wire of my inverter, I can assure you that you will not be electrocuted. If you don't believe me, go to YouTube, search videos of Brightness inverter practical demonstration. Videos of Brightness inverter practical demonstration on YouTube. You will see the video. You will see Benson, the outside university students, touching the naked wires of the inverter, and they were not electrocuted. But we know that our founding father of electricity, Michael Faraday, touched electricity, touched a naked wire, he was exposed to the current, he got shocked and he died. But I am telling this world that Brightness has come to say that you can touch the naked wire of my inverters and you will never be electrocuted. Go online, go to YouTube, search videos of Brightness inverter practical demonstrations. Seeing is believing. I don't, when I invent things, I put them on YouTube for the whole world to see.
Okay, We're looking at all of this, and at the same time, you are a dental surgeon. How were you able to marry these two together?
You see, the truth is, when God blesses a man, he added no sorrow. These are God-given talents. I read dentistry in University of Benin. I graduated from University of Benin. I read dental surgery. I'm a dental surgeon by profession. And I'm a fully registered dental practitioner with the Nigerian Medical and Dental Council. But I dived into electronics because that is where my heart and my soul has always been right from secondary school. In secondary school, I started manufacturing toys. I make toys. I will just look at my textbook in physics, draw the circuit diagram, make a toy, take it to the former EBS, Edo Broadcasting Service, the now Board of Internal Revenue, their trade fair. I go to EBS trade fair near New Benin Market, sell the product. People buy, they don't even know that they were locally made. Just like this inverter that is on the screen. Does this inverter look like something that is locally made? Look at the finished work of the inverter. You will see Nigerian flag. Everything is on the inverter for you to know that this is proudly Nigerian. It is proudly Nigerian. And that was how I did all those electronics when I was in secondary school. I make them, I take them to sell, and people buy from me. But the truth is, my physics teacher in secondary school noticed this talent in me. And may God bless him wherever he is. He's retired now. He's Mr. Agedo. I attended Edokpolo Grammar School here in Benin City. And while in Edokpolo Grammar School, I was my set, 1999 set of Edokpolo Grammar School. I was the biology prefect. And when I was the biology prefect, I was excellently good, exceptionally good in physics. Even my physics prefect then was having problem with me because I was a biology prefect. But when I want to do, when we do exams, the kind of score I will have in physics, it will amaze him. And so that was why the physics teacher, now my physics teacher was then was an ekist.
Okay, I think we do have another time to say all of this again because you are a sponsor, your company is a sponsor of Miss ITV Outlegs Beauty Pageant Program, which is actually having its first audition on 21st day of October, and also the grand finale at 30th of this month. But looking at what we have here, I want you to, how do we reach you in terms of phone number? I must believe that it will be displayed on the screen, but I would want you to just say it out.
All right. My main number is 080-894-62794. Then if you want to WhatsApp me, my WhatsApp number is 080-55, that's 55-655-903. The WhatsApp number is 080-55-655-903. Facebook, and like Brighton's Electronics Company International Limited on Facebook, so that you will see the inventions that I have done. Like I said, I did the first generator that can work without fuel. I made the first generator called Brighton's Fuel Free Generator in Nigeria. Just go to Facebook and like Brighton's Electronics Company International Limited. You will see the astonishing things that I've been doing.
All right.
And they will amaze you.
I can see you already have calls coming up. Well, don't worry. He will definitely display his product, the Miss ITV Hot Legs Beauty Pageant Program. And definitely, you have the opportunity to have more of what he has brought to bear, most especially in the electrical engineering world. A lot has been done so far by Prince Dr. Brighton's Ogemonyi. Well, that's where we take a close on this segment. We may be taking a bit of sports as we go along.
This is ITV. Certainly the best.